quickly transpose each chart to the key your team is playing in by going to the Key Capo menu in the top right corner. There you can transpose your chart's key, or you can modify your chart to accommodate your capo position. To adjust your capo position, simply select a fret position in the Key Capo menu, and your chart will automatically transpose.